I made this.
All I did was I split some sticks to make the paddles. And then at right angles, I wedged my knife through this axle stick and wedged the segments of split stick. See, they're about an eighth of an inch thick, maybe a little shy of that, to make a four-bladed paddle. And then just using two forked sticks stuck into the bottom, made myself a little paddle wheel. This is something that anybody could make if they had a pen knife. Kind of an old-timey thing. Kind of neat, though. Anyways,